Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian director Nasir Hussain's family. Mohammad Nasir Hussain Khan, better known as Nasir Hussain, was an Indian film producer, director, and screenwriter. With a career spanning decades, Hussain has been credited as a major trendsetter in the history of Hindi cinema. He was born on 16th November 1926 in Bhopal, Bhopal State, British India. His brother Tahir Hussain was famous producer and film director. Nasir Hussain married to Margaret Francina Lewis, an assistant choreographer. After marriage, she changed her name to Aisha Khan. She worked as an assistant choreographer on some of his productions. The couple had a son, Mansoor Khan, and a daughter, Nusrat Khan. Actor Imran Khan, Pablo Khan, Zain Khan are his grandchildren. He was the uncle of Bollywood superstar Aamir Khan, actor Faisal Khan, Farhad Khan, and Nikhat Khan. He was also in a long romantic relationship with Asha Parekh, but it ended because he was already a married man with two children, and Parekh didn't want to be labeled a homewrecker. Hussain first worked with Kamar Jalalabadi when he joined Filmistan as a writer in 1948. The famous films he wrote for Filmistan include Anarkali, Munim Ji, and Paying Guest. Filmistan was the breakaway studio from Bombay Talkies. It used mid-budget formula productions and sold on star value and music. Sashadhar Mukherjee was a part of the breakaway team, and he gave Hussain Tumsa Nahi Dekha to direct. The film made a star of Shami Kapoor. Kapoor and Hussain made another hit, Dil Deke Dekho, in 1959 for Filmalaya, the breakaway group of Filmistan. The film introduced Asha Parekh, who would be the lead in all of Hussain's film until Caravan. Hussain then set up Nasir Hussain Films and turned producer-director. He made musical hits like Jab Pyar Kisi Se Hota Hai, Phir Wahi Dil Laya Hoon, Teesri Manzil, Baharon Ke Sapne, Pyar Ka Mausam, Caravan, Yaadon Ki Baraat, and Hum Kisi Se Kam Nahi. Hussain received a special Filmfare Award in 1996 for his contribution to Hindi cinema. Hussain died in Mumbai on 13th March 2002 following a heart attack. After his death, Asha Parekh stated in an interview that she had not seen him the last year of his life, as he became reclusive because of his wife's death. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.